Hey guys, this is part 3. I meant to do part 2, but when I was recording that, my mic and PC audio weren't recording. So, yeah. So, I just got the video and cut it up into little clips so you can get like a minor recap and all that. And, enjoy that. And then the real video will play. Yep. Yeah. Yes, I'm back in the game. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna... What was I doing again? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go into a hole now. Alright. Wait, no, wrong hole. Alright, I'm gonna jump into this hole now. Now, last time I was here, I saw the weird lady crawl into that hole. I don't think this hole was here before, then she dug this hole, and that's even worse. Alright, great, another house? How many houses are here? Ooh, what's this? Ah, sweet, alright, I don't even have to go in that house. I don't want to go in that house. Oh, but I have to go in that house. The lights. Alright, but I can save. I can save the game. Oh, which way do I go in? Up there or down there? Hmm. No, I'll go up. Oh. Okay, that is in a bathroom. Got it. That would have been the perfect place to put an herb. Oh, this doesn't look good at all. What? This one's blue. Separating agent? What? What does this do? Ooh, fuel. I wish I had chem food right now. If I had chem food, I would be making flame rounds. I bet the bug lady is very, very vulnerable to flame rounds. Hello? That was odd. Okay, there's a door over here. Didn't I check this? It's locked. Alright, gotta go up these stairs. Oh my god!
Don't you worry, none!
Whoa, hey man. Why is this so long? Holy crap. She's roaming. She's there, I see her. No, I need chem fluid, not herbs.
Here I come.
What? Where? Oh my god, she's coming through there, she got rid of the thing. She's coming through the floor. Ah! Oh, what is that? That's disgusting. Oh, I'm running away. Alright, I think that's a weak spot. I'm gonna shoot it. She's crawling, that's a very bad sign. What's up here? Shotgun shells, give me that. What is that sound? What is she doing? Is she making herself a slushy? What is she doing? Ew! Whoa, oh, I see. Take care of these. Ooh, gun. Ammo. Dang it, Jesus. There she is, she's climbing. What is she doing? Let me up. I need to jump down there. I'm dead. Oh no, okay. Heal. Okay, jump down here, that's good too. I accidentally healed twice, but that's actually good. That's a lot of them. That is a lot of them. Where's the flamethrower? Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my god. Oh my god, Too many bugs. Chem fluid, I need that. Go up. I already went through like three healing points. There she is. There's one. No, not again. Alright, that's it. Take hear the shoddy. She's climbing on the roof. That is bad. That's bad. There are holes in the roof. I need to reload. Oh no. Where'd she go? She's doing. That's awful. What? Ah, there she is. Ah, the bugs, the big ones. God, get out of my face! Ow, ow! She's on the roof. She's on the ceiling. She jumped off. No, let me up. I've run out of flame. Ew, this is terrible. Very versatile. Oh, there she is. Ah, what did I do? I didn't want that. Oh no, this is bad. I'm about to die. There's a thing there. Alright, I need to quickly craft flame ammo. I think I need to make that strong stuff. As long as I freaking flame these bugs. No. Okay, I need to use the shotgun. Run away. No, go up. No, go up. Craft the good stuff. Come on! Oh my god! Yes! Like that. Oh man, that was close. I need to get rid of that nest right now. Good. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, she looks very damaged. Why did I jump down? Swear to God. There we go. She looks very damaged. Whoa. Are you serious? I have to reload. Hurry up and reload, doofus. Oh, she's about to jump. Ah, what is happening? Come on, bro. It's so easy. What is happening? No. I'm dead. God. Okay, now burner fuel is gonna be the most important thing. Okay, now, we all know that she appears at the stairs. Alright, here we go. Jeez.
Now with me, you're gonna settle this!
Okay. I need that chem fluid, like, badly. Very, very... you know, I can't have these bullets. I really can't.
Gonna get ya! You scamper your way out of this!
Oh, what the heck? She's got me. She's got me. I literally just did the exact same thing she did. There she is. What is she doing? Oh my god!
No escape, city boy!
Oh man. Oh, what, there's burner fuel right there? You have to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh. I absolutely have to. Burn fuel is very important. Stop jumping off the side, you idiot! Alright, burn fuel. Oh yeah, okay. Alright, what's in here? Burner fuel! Oh, I'm stacked. I'm ready to fight. Spawned any giant bugs yet. It's here, burner fuel. All right, I have enough. I'm gonna have to use it. Okay, or, you know, not. I'm not gonna go. Alright. Okay, yes, burning her is the key. The key you literally just gave me chem fluid in so. Oh, wow, that's more chem fluid. Yes, the god. God. There she go. I want to burn her now. Alright, I think I'm going up. Yeah, she's probably spawning bugs, but I don't even know where she is. There she is. She's gone. She just disappeared. No, no, you're no. No, you don't. Burning you. Burn, burn. Frick. What was that? She had like a flight pattern. Alright, burn, burn, burn. Jesus. Burn, burn. She does that so much. Please tell me I have heal. Yes. Super heal. Don't you dare do that jump attack again. That is such a cheesy attack. Oh, there she is. I have the reload. Very intense, man. Like, just real low right now from all the burning. She's gone. She's roaming. I hear her. She's trying to spawn bugs. Not gonna let that happen. Yes! Yes, let's go! She's done for. She dead? Oh, she's dead. She literally turned to a statue and crumbled away.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
She's gone. Wait, that was inside of her? I don't know if I should be touching this. Alright, awesome. Not a single bug spawned and tried and killed me. Like, oh man, that was epic. I got 2 chem fluids. All right, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna prep up some supplies. How do I get out? Oh yeah, through here. Can I open this? Nice. Alright, well, she's got to be dead. I don't see how you can regenerate from literally turning into a bunch of rocks. Okay, now I'm gonna go all the way back to that one part. Oh yeah, over here. What? Alright. Alrighty then, I made it back. I got the lantern in hand. Put it up there. So dumb. Why do I even need a lantern? Like, if that's how it's gonna unlock, I could just use anything else. Really. This is creepy. Except for that gator, though. That gator's pretty cool, though. Yeah. Why is my flashlight blinking? That's not good. I need to change out the batteries. What is this, AAA? Little, like, tiny little thumb ones? No one ever has those. What just happened? Door closed? Nope, literally just something slammed. That's not good at all. Evelyn? My family. Alright. This looks somebody wants to be on America's Funniest Home Videos. It's in here. I'm gonna close that. Okay, that's a boat. Is this Titanic? Must be Titanic. Hmm? What's this bear doing? Oh, is that blood coming out of it? No, that's weird black stuff. What? Why is there black stuff coming out of this poor bear? That's awful. Stop. I don't like this. Fight some of those mole people, black mole people, aren't I? Oh my god! Jesus. What's this thing? Something's wrong with her. Ooh! I'm looking behind me. You know what? I'm gonna take this out. Damn it, flashlight, don't die on me yet. Oh, crap.
Stay away.
What? Who? Who just told me to stay away? Oh. Ooh, ball. Alright, let's see. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, now this looks sus. I think that's a room. What's this? Dollhouse. This say? Yeah, see, it's behind, yeah, I get it, it's this thing right here. Oh, hey, is that an arm I see? I think that's an arm.
This is it.
Ew, that's disgusting. D-series arm. Hello? Girl? That wasn't on the wall. These weren't here before. These drawings. Did someone play the violin? Oh, wow, wow! Holy crap. So behind me? Huh? He was just right there waiting for me. There's more of them, I know it. One's gonna come out of the ceiling or something from this mole room. What did I tell you? Why is he different? Oh, no, he ain't different. He's just normal. He's stupid. He looks bigger. Or she. There's more of them, I know. Next one's gonna get the shotgun right to the face. Okay, I'm almost out. Oh, yes, the gator. I'm out of here. Oh! That one's got a claw. It's still wriggling. Alright, I'm out of here. I'm gone. I'm running. Oh, man. Oh!
Find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you.
That's good. That's good. Right. Drink. Let's go back. Let's make the serum. Let's cure everybody. I don't know about those big black dudes. I think they're gone. I think they're too gone. Like, they have big teeth. I don't think you can cure that. What are these mole monsters? British? Oh, are they from England? Hey, funny joke. Close the door. Oh, that's weird. Why is she calling again? Where is the phone? Is it in the fridge? No, it's right here.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together. Just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on, now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
He really wants me to look in the fridge. I'm gonna look in the fridge. What's in the fridge, buddy? Oh. Is that the policeman's head? Oh. Pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. B word. Alright. Oh. There's a big growth on this guy's head. That's not good at all. Right. Why does everything look so low textured? I don't like that. See, how many coins do I have? I kind of want that faster reload speed potion. 5 antique coins? Aw, that's the exact amount I need. Oh yeah, give it to me. There we go. Stabilizer. Oh yeah, effect last? Definitely. That's what I like to hear. Yes. Boom, now I can reload faster. Can I test it out? No, I cannot. Alright, let's save. Alright, let's go do our good friend, let's do his activity. Wait, Arklay Mountains? Yo, is that a reference to Resident Evil? The first? Oh, no way. That's insane. It's looking especially dark down here. That's not good at all. Quick map break. So let's go right. Okay, alright, yeah, I should be able to get there by going through the doors. Is that the way I gotta go? Yes, it is. Great. I hate this room. Was that there before? What am I doing without this on me? Okay, that... I don't think that was that. Like that. Grandma! Hey! Hey, Grandma. How's it going? Good for you. Oh, I'm safe when Grandma's around. Nothing bad ever happened when Grandma's around. Oh yeah, this room. This is it. Oh, there's the police officer. Now, I'm gonna have to go down now. Alright. Wait, whoa, what is that? Why is it, whoa. That is different, that is not the same thing. That's a completely different thing. What is that? It looks like a liquor. Oh god, it also looks like that That lady, the weird lady. Oh no, and they're fast. Oh god. I'm torching this time. No, I'm not playing around. God. Move your real man, stick your hand down
these no.
pig's throat. Oh, you mean this one? Okay, cool. Where is the option for me to stick my hand down his throat? I'm clicking it. Where is it? Alright, fine. Oh. Alright then. How do I do it? Oh. Yay, I got the snake key. That was awful. My hand is like
pretty
covered.
Little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here.
Oh,
you gotta earn your way, Ethan.
I guess those things are card readers over there. Okay, but he won't freaking die, so I guess I will be torching him then. Wow. Really then. Is he dead? Okay, well he must be so. Wow, did you see how many times I shot that guy? Jeez. That was terrible. Grandma's in here. Oh, Grandma's not there. Grandma's not there. I'm dead. No, please. How do I get in there? But how? No sense. Wait, what's in here? Oh yeah, alright, this way then. Oh. Got lucky with that one. I'm free. Oh man, that sucked. Can't believe how much ammo those guys freaking used up on me. Or no, the other way around. Cool, now I have three keys. Freaking crow key, snake key, and now snake key. No, snake key, crow key, scorpion key. That's what I meant. One will never get back. Now, I got the snake key. Wait, this is a supply room in the drawing room? I better get to the drawing room. Jack, you're not around here, are you? Drawing room, huh? No, this is not the drawing room, huh? Wait, what? Yeah, I could definitely do that. This is the supply room. Oh, I didn't unlock it. Of course it didn't bring the freaking crow key. Of course. Alright, this time I got the pro key. I ditched the super arm. I don't think I'm gonna need that now. Alright, what's in here? Good stuff? Whoa, what is that thing? Grenade launcher? Oh, ditch the stupid flamethrower. I want the grenade launcher. Oh, flame rounds. Okay, now I actually have something to use the flame rounds. Nice. Oh, yes. I can't even carry the gunpowder. Anything else in here? Strong chem food? Dang. Some good stuff in here. Wish there were more. I don't need the scorpion key, but oh, I don't know. Jeez, so dumb. No, it's fine. I'll just walk around, you know, back and forth, no problem. Like, who doesn't want to do that? Cool grenade launcher. I'm just like switching through the weapons for no reason. Okay, gunpowder. Strong chem fluid, perfect. Take these back, save for like the fourth time. I don't know, jeez, I guess I'll just explore. Look at explore rooms or something. Look at all the red doors, yeah. I'll do that. What the hell? They've gotten in, they're in. Sir, you need to be extracted. Crap. Die, Reno. Alright, well there's two of them right here. Bullets. That's great. That's phenomenal. No, he's dead. Might as well just carry this around. Alright, so yeah, there's like there's a whole thing over there. Oh, thank God that snake. If it was a crow, I swear. Don't know who that is. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yep, open that up. Oh, Grandma, good to see you again. Very good to see you again. Yes, thank God. I think the shotgun's like my only usable weapon right now. The same time as all the other clocks. Well, now I have to go run somewhere and find a clock. What is this? Yo, is that Peter Griffin from Family Guy? Alright, what's in here? Haha, look at that, I already got it. Lol. Can I get more handgun ammo? Don't know anything about that. And honestly, I really don't want it. Get it out of my inventory now. Disgusting. More herb. Absolutely nothing in there. I'll leave that open. Now, anything like hidden? No, I don't think so. I think that's all in here. Yeah, I got a lockpick. That's pretty good. Yeah, hold on, I gotta go look at the clock. What? That's not right. Well, dang it, why do they only let me do that? Just not right. But well, this is ludicrous. I'm literally gonna have to exit the game and change my graphics just so I can see that. Is that it? I'll be right back. Okay, I got it. It says 10:15. So it's actually the other way around. I thought that big clock was on the 3. But it's actually on the 10. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Alright. Let's just go back in here. Wait, go back in here? Wait, where even am I? Why is it slanted? I don't like that. Hey, I think this is the workshop.
Oh my god.
Nothing's in there. Hey, it's the red key card. Why is there a fan attached to it? There's a creature in here. No, there isn't. Hands-to-hand gun ammo. Seeing as I have no other ammo, might as well use it. Yep. That works out pretty well. Nothing else in here? That's it? I thought that was a big foot for a second. I highly doubt that. Okay, so I just need to go straight and right. No problems. What is happening? Whoa! Crap, I should have guarded. Frick! Oh my god. There's three of them. I have to reload! I have to reload! I have to reload. Oh yeah, I can do that. Oh, I should be guarding. Oh. There were like four of them. Yeah, there were like four of them here. Oh my god, that was terrible. Yeah, I completely forgot that there's a door down there. Wow, this enhanced handgun ammo did, like, nothing. Absolutely nothing. Did squat. 9 rounds, like, more like 7, I missed a couple. His head did not explode. Was there just, like, a small chance for that to explode? Like, what's up with that? Plus, I got this lockpick. I'm gonna go unlock that one toolbox in that one area. Toolbox. Please be something good. Yay, that's pretty good, not gonna lie. I'm getting to suspect that the ones with the claws are very strong, and the ones without the claws are very weak. So, from now on, see with the claw, shotgun. But if I see one with just no claw, normal, run-of-the-mill guy, just try my luck with this little handgun. Alright, here we go. Let's open this up. This is... Oh, are you serious? Really? Just took me all the way back here? God dang it. Back at square one, trying to figure out where I gotta go next. This was not here before. Or maybe it was, probably. Alright, now I gotta figure out where to go next. Again. It seems like it's all... I guess the last room is the kids' room. Yeah, I'll be up in the kids' room. Alright, what dangers lie in here? Oh. That's not good. Oh, look, there's the kids' room. Better explore a tiny bit. Alright, that's all the exploring I'm gonna be doing here. Jeez, look how nice it is in here. Close it. Okay. Oh, is it gonna do that funny thing? Nope, it's broken. And silverware. Herb. Oliver stopped healing, but sometimes I hear him knocking from above. May Endy. It really stinks. A weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Weird juice coming out of the ceiling? Wait, is there a secret thing in the ceiling? Wait, remote control trophy? Why are these trophies special? Honorable mention. That sucks. Okay. Second place, third junior thing. I can see if there's anything special with this one. Third place, second junior engineering contest, alright. There's gotta be another trophy somewhere. Is that a trophy? That looks like a trophy. Oh, that's what he meant. Shiny at night. He turned his trophy into a lamp. First place, fourth engineering contest. Yep, I guess he turned his trophy into a lamp. I guess that makes sense. Shiny at night and stuff. Yeah, I get it. See, I knew there had to be something. Well, he literally said, "Huh." I don't see any weird juice coming up from there. I better keep looking. There might be some good stuff here. Ooh, yeah. Indeed. Checking, nothing. What is this? A small bat. I went to the hospital in town and took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver, told him to come over for my birthday party, and shut him in the attic from outside my remote control. Uh-oh. He locked him in there. What a jerk. Okay, the remote control, so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Yeah, I already found it. Oh man, I'm getting so much shotgun shells. Nice. Anything else? Oh, what's this? A lockpick, let's go. I know what I'm using that for. Now, let's just hope there's no creatures here. Wait a second, is there a fireplace in here? I didn't get the check because of that stupid Jack guy. No, I also didn't get the check this either. Nothing here. Now, I should go back to that one room that yeah, that one. I think it's the living room. Yeah, I gotta go back there. I remember the treasure photo with like a thing. Better open this up. Yes, shotgun shells. Let's go. What? There's like loud music coming out of there. A bit weird. Alright, I'm gonna go to the living room. Him. What? I could have sworn there was a... Oh, there's no fireplace here. Where's the fireplace? Ah, shoot. Where's the fireplace? It's not in the pantry. It's not in the laundry room. Oh, it's probably in the drawing room. Here we go. See? Yep, I knew it. There it is. Oh, treasure's in here. Where is it? Let's go. Ooh. Yes, I can do it. Enhance my health again? Let's go. Oh, yes. That's a good one. That's a real good one. Now, all I gotta do is find a toilet. Now, where would one of those be? All I have to do is find a toilet with... Oh, wait a second. I think I know where the other one is. Alright, well, didn't mean to do that. Oh, really? There's a lockpick right there. Man, there's really a party going on over there. Better put in the card. Now, I swear, the thing I'm looking for is not here. No, it's definitely not in here. Definitely. Gonna check anyway. Yeah, no. Oh, I forgot to put that herb away. Now I got that. Yeah. No, I'm not gonna save you. Okay. Now, if I'm correct, it's in here. No, it is not. Now, is it in here? Oh, I was really positive it was gonna be in here. It's not in here, man. Alright, on to the other house then. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, strong chem food, nice. Now, I bet there's some items I missed in this horrible house. Oh, here it is. Perfect. Come on. Nice. Perfect. Alright, now to check if, you know, the treasure could be in here. I would have to look, because I need to look for a toilet with, like, a plate full of cigarette buds. That's the goal right now. Of course it's locked from the other side. Is this it? Nope, no thing of cigarette buds. Dang. Okay, not downstairs. Well, it could be. It could be in that one area up there. Oh, yeah, I'd have to jump down to open up that door. Now, yeah, no, this is definitely not it. Not that. Nope. Oh yeah, I can grab that herb. There was a first aid med right there. You've got to be kidding me. Whoa, what? I've never opened this? And there's shotgun shells in it. Oh, that's bad. That could have been handy. Wait a second, you know where I haven't checked? Wait, I haven't checked. Hang on, is there a toilet in that camper? In that van? That camper trailer? Oh, I think there's one. I think it's there. Alright, is it here? Is it in here? Aha, this is it. Nice. That got, wow, only three of those, great. Very, very worth it. Alright, got that. Alright, now that I found the two accessible treasures, I have no idea where the other one is, but I got those. Now I'm gonna go up to that attic, so yeah, jump to that. Alright, here we go. Up the here we go. Okay, here we go. Up here. Here we go. Up here. What's this? Happy birthday? That's very suspicious. Now I heard a little dude. There he is. I don't think I can knife this one. No, what? What? I think I'm gonna have to shoot this one. Good thing I have some leftover ammo. There we go. Got him. Switch back. Alright, what's this say? Customer Jack Baker. Trevor and Chamberlain construction. Construction period. Installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Yeah, we already know that. Toy axe. Don't know how I'm gonna. Model shotgun. Model shotgun, you say? Ooh, strong chem fluid. Now, what the hell am I supposed to use this axe for? Oh, no, never mind. Alright, guess I'll just do this thing then. Oh, wait, hold on. I can't open that. Alright, do this then. Speed run. Oh, I got it. Yes. Oh, that does open. Oh, that's the key card. Oh, yeah. Now, I can't do anything with that. Oh, I can't even discard it. Jeez. Gonna have to backtrack. Alright, I've just done that. Now, hold on, very quick, I'm gonna see if this bomb shotgun will work, and I can go grab that other one down in the main hall. Yeah. Alright, yeah, let's test this out. Oh, it does work! Oh, it's still broken, though. Maybe I have to use that for something else. Okay, now that I've gotten that away, I'm gonna go to the trailer and watch this happy birthday video. Alright, so I just looked at the clock, and, yeah, that's all the time I got for today. So yeah, I already played the game. So I'm just gonna save the game. And, yeah, goodbye.